So I met Gabby 10 years ago when we were 18. What I can tell you guys is there's all along, there's nowhere else that I'd rather be, and we'd both rather be than here. And we're here celebrating that, but in our minds today is really about all of you, and it's about celebrating all the people in our lives who, you know, make us who we are and who just make life so special for us. So really looking forward to the rest of our lives and lifelong friendships and with everyone here. So.
Dear friends, this is the day that God has made, with Gabriella and with Alex in mind. Long before even your parents thought of you, long before your grandparents thought of them. In God's holy economy and timing, Gabriella and Alex, this is the day that God had in mind with you.
It was pretty obvious to all of us at our first week at Georgetown that Gabby and Alex were a destined pair.
We've all been waiting for this evening for 10 years now. We just needed for Gabby and Alex's timelines to jive. Alex was on the accelerated, Gabby was on the make him wait, maybe no, make him wait some more timeline.
It really all came to head though our senior year. So Costa Rica, somewhere between Costa Rica and U.S. Customs, it became official on stamp and paper. It was definitely destined that you guys were going to be happy and together.
For there is no greater gift than what you could have given to your children than your presence on this, their wedding day. And all of the days that have spread before them, that you have accompanied them, watched them grow, encouraged them in their life and their faith and their development, and blessed them as they take this step in faith on this, their wedding day, going forward, as have you given them the gift and the equipment, the idea, but also the love that's required.
Can we open?
Yeah!
Okay.
It doesn't open itself.
You read the same thing for all of us.
They're similar.
Gabby, my lady, my lady, you're the best friend that I could ever ask for. We've celebrated so many milestones together, from freshman year, turning 21 together, traveling abroad, moving to New York, killing some mice. And I'm really, really excited for you to not only be Alex's best friend, but also his wife.
Gabrielle and Alex, this day is a day that for you, together, individually, collectively as family, begins something brand new, something grand and brand new for you. The words that people share with you, particularly those words on your wedding day, are words for you to hear, to listen to, and then after this day to savor and to remember. Because the one word that describes what it is that you are, what it is that you will be, and by God's grace from this day forward, all that God has ever meant for you to be. It's a small word, two letters, and the word is we. The we-ness of your life is not a small thing, it's a grand thing, it's a statuesque thing. It's something to be honored and guarded and celebrated each day of your life, as you are reminded of what it is that you speak now in these words to one another. That we-ness of your life becomes one.
Thank you.
Alex, I take you to be my wedded husband.
Alex, I take you to be my wedded husband.
Forsaking all others.
Forsaking all others.
I promise to love and sustain you.
I promise to love and sustain you.
In the bonds of marriage.
In the bonds of marriage.
From this day forward. In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
In plenty and in want.
In plenty and in want.
In joy and in sorrow.
In joy and in sorrow.
I pledge you my love.
I pledge you my love.
And my life.
And my life.
For as long as we both shall live.
For as long as we both shall live.
Gabriella, this ring I give you.
Gabriella, this ring I give you.
In token and in pledge.
In token and in pledge.
Of my constant faith.
Of my constant faith.
And abiding love.
And abiding love.
Mr. and Mrs. Alex and Gabrielle, I come. You may be blessed, and you may kiss.
Alex, growing up, you know, in terms of having a role model to look up to, And part of that example to look up to is your relationship with Gabriella. I mean, the two of you just fit. You know, ever since the first time I met you, Gabriella, I haven't seen him happier or smile nearly as much as he does when he's around you in the 22 years I've known him. So thank you for that. And probably a good time to note that I'm moving to San Francisco. I am going to be sleeping on your couch. So I'm going to take this kind of sentimental moment to just throw that out there. To Alex and Gabriella.